Another thing you can do is rename panels. So if you're finding it difficult to identify your panels by their numbers, so in this case 1, 2, 3, 4, and you want to give them more descriptive names, you can do this in the panel view. But the first thing you have to do is enable the Allow Custom Panel Names option. And you do this by going back to the top menu, selecting Storyboard, Properties, and in the Project Properties panel, going to the Naming tab. And for you, I don't know if the override naming preferences for this project option is enabled or disabled, but if it's disabled, you should enable that to make all the rest of the options available. And the one that we're looking for is this one right here, Allow Custom Panel Names, and click OK. And as you may have noticed, this field went from being grayed out to now being black and editable. So I click my cursor inside, and I'm going to change this panel's name to Cockpit, and then hit Enter to validate my change. And now if you look below in the thumbnail view, you can see that the name of the panel has changed from 1 to Cockpit. One last thing we can do is rename all of the scenes. So for example, if we decide to select two panels from different scenes and then create a new shot from selected panels, we can merge them together. And then what we can do is add a new panel and make that panel its own scene or shot. And you'll notice that this new scene will have the name 11_A_1. So I'm going to say okay. But now look at what we have here. We have a scene or shot named 11, and we know that because the first number at the start of every panel is the scene or shot name. But then in the next scene or shot, it's also called 11 for the first panel, but 12 for the second, and then for the scene right after, it has the name 11_A, and then we have a 12 again for the next scene or shot name. So clearly this is very confusing. So what you can do is select the first panel of the first scene that you would like to rename, in other words, renumber, and then go to the top menu and select Storyboard, Rename Shot. And once again, if your terminology settings are set to animation, this will be seen as Rename Scene. Then from the Rename Shot dialog box, from this drop-down list, instead of having Current Shot only selected, you should select Renumber Shots or Renumber Scenes. Although this shows up as 11 here, in the back end of the computer, it's already been renamed to 11_A. But in fact, what we want to do is rename it to 12. So for 11_A, we want its new name to be 12. And that should apply for both of the panels in the scene or shot. Then the next scene, which is 11_A_1, if you remember from the new scene dialog box, will become scene or shot 13. And then what's currently listed as scene or shot 12 will become 14. And we also want to reset the panel names because right now this panel is 0 of 2 and this panel is 0 of 1, which doesn't really make sense. This should be 1 of 2 and this should be 2 of 2. So I'm going to click OK. And sometimes the renumbering doesn't take place until you make an action in the software. So now the panels have been renamed properly. We have scene 11, scene 12, scene 13, and scene 14.